Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time... I found an O'Driscoll camp, and I killed the motherfuckers. And I'm up to almost $30, which means I'm very close. To getting my new rifle. That Springfield rifle, which is what I want. I'm on. Get up. Back around to where the horse is. Buzzards will be picking those bastards clean later. Out looking where I was going.
All right.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go pick up another horse reviver. Back in Valentine? What? Okay. Oh, that's one of the wagons I need. It's right here in Valentine. You're going good. That's what I just ride off with this thing. Yeah. And where am I taking this thing? Whoa, 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 not. What just happened? Horses just dropped dead. Can't say I expected that. Whoa. That's not where I was. Okay, this is where everything goes straight to shit. I have no heavy weapons. I don't really care. Well, what do you know? I died there. Wonder why it took me here and not the friggin' town one in town. All I have is my damn pistols. I'm not getting that one. That is very much clear. But the one in Valentine ain't there. There's got to be a way in. Who saw me? You done messed with the wrong. Who saw me? I ain't catching up with that damn wagon. No way. And that thing's gone. So I'm going to restart, and I'm going to pick the one up in Valentine, and you know, maybe this time not die, or I don't even know how it happened. Horses just dropped fucking dead. You can't be serious. Do that. Let's go track down the damn animal.
Not again.
For fuck's sake! Doing this without a horse, god damn it! Why did it take me here? Why am I not back in Valentine? I do not understand why it's doing this. Well, often the best solution to a problem is the easiest one. Oh my god, there is no easy way out of this, is there? Who needs roads? Who needs roads? Who needs roads? Who needs roads? Apparently I need roads. Oh, well, it just put me right back in the wagon. Thank God. I can't fucking see.
Yep. Easy now. Yep.
Oh my God. Well, I've got a long run ahead of me. Get back to my horse and King Valentine. Emerald Ranch is pretty close. So let's head to that fence and sell my stolen shit. Make a little money to buy that Springfield rifle. Skin the rabbit. A good rabbit pelt. Why can't I talk to you?
Oh, I am minding my own damn business here.
Hey. Do I got bounty hunters here after me? Ah. O'Driscoll's maybe?
Well, look who we done found, boys. Don't you...
Oh! It's what you get for being an asshole.
Don't you even think about raising a hand to me again.
I got enough for my rifle.
You're back.
Yeah, I'm back. Now that I'm gonna go out in this field and set up a camp. I can't set up a camp. Oh my God. Well, I'm gonna end this one here then. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I make my way back to Valentine, where my horse is, because the game hates me. And I'll probably buy that Springfield rifle since, you know, I'm there and I've got the money. Just that kind of thing, you know. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.